Today we have an interesting microSD card box. To connect all of them, we will be using filament and also magnets. And the magnets will go in the corners. Now it has a satisfying click.